When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month in the store. We'd have chicken pie and country ham with homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet.